were no effective defense against the element of speed. There were no effective defense against the element of surprise. So we probably be as aware as we can of that. Right. Basically, we're going to make sure that all of the wonderful people are taking the same thing. Basically. Step around this house. This is kind of difficult to defend against that. Turn around. If you love the body this way, that way, they can defend against that. The guy comes up behind you and punches you in the back of the head. You can't defend against that. What's left? Love the back. Back there. Absolutely not. I'm safe from that. So the thing is to know when to run, when not to be there, avoid situation. Because look, it's the top golden light. This golden light can tear down century-old traditions, combatants. No matter what system, what stuff, it doesn't really matter. The golden light can rip it all apart. Whether it's judo, jitsu, karate, kumbawa, bawa, anything. Golden light can handle it and rip down 1,500 years of tradition. So open your thing and turn it left. The speed, the practice. So here's the point where we can at least 90-95% defend against it by evading, or run, or intercept something we can do. The problem game is not for bad, and we fought for good moments. With no effective defense against an offense, sometimes the best defense is not to be involved in the first place. The best defense is to say, look, I'm sorry, and get the hell out of here. The best defense is to not even get involved in fighting. We need to do that. But I've witnessed over the years people that were highly skilled, technically, theoretically, or allegedly, or supposedly, in Congress and ruled away. So we want to deal a little bit with that reality. It is their reality. And hopefully you can see and appreciate what I'm trying to do, not in a negative way, in a way to enhance what you're trying to do. Okay. Where's Brett? Brett!
Sure.